Renee's on the GoPro. It's video, all video.
Another view of him, and we can't see it.
Wow.
Wow, all the way down to the valley floor.
Yeah.
Great.
You can pretty much see Curry Village straight down there. The Awani Hotel, 5-star hotel.
So this has the white.
So where's Curry Village? Just right down there?
Curry Village is right.
Oh, okay. Josh, let's just base jump down.
That seems like a quicker way to get there. How much is it fine? I think my ears would pop.
Oh, look at that pool. It's like a wave pool.
This is cool, huh?
Fuck, this is amazing. I'm glad you guys came.
Aw, isn't that fun?
This is pretty cool.
So wait, are those Yosemite Falls over there? Dried up? Is
yeah.
that it?
Hey, yeah, yep, that's the falls, yep.
Hey, where they used to show...
Fucking Renee, say hello to the camera.
Hi.
Dad, give it. How's the angle of the camera? Good. Should be pointing down. Or
yeah,
it
looks like it's pointing down, but you are going downhill, so yeah. I would say.
Well,
it's
I think
good.
That's as far back as it goes.
Yeah. It looks like you can adjust.
Yeah, you can do forward. My hat's on the back, right?
Go ahead. I feel like I'm holding on.
Get a view of everyone coming down. There you go. Just getting some pictures.
You filming?
Yep. Oh my god, yeah, Josh and those guys are so fast.
Right? I mean, it's like keeping up with them was fine earlier.
We're just getting some good views. I want a GoPro.
I know, this is just like...
All right, suck it all in, man. What's the rush?
Sure. Like I said, you should start your film on the ascent, film the whole way up, film the whole way down.
Oh yeah, just to give perspective, yeah.
Yeah.
Only thing you'll hear is...
Yeah.
That'll be so fun to watch.
Oh.
Are we almost there? This, honestly, I think this is, I don't know why, I feel like today is easy.
She's called her youngest, closest brother is 9 years younger than me? 8 years younger than her. And her sister's 9 years younger.
Smile for the GoPro.
Yeah.
Now it's all downhill, switchback, stem to the waterfall.
Well, let's go.
You guys ready to do it?
Make it happen.
Yeah. Yeah, watch your step, guys. It does get, it's kind of slick when you're going down those rocks. Just be careful.
Will do.
Sweet.
I wanted to see that one that you guys went to where that beam of light comes down and that sand.
Yeah, it's Antelope Canyon.
And then that one where that loop.
And they would hike together.
That loop around that canyon you're sitting on.
Yeah, that horseshoe. Yeah, you got to do that. I agree. Southern Utah, you got to see arches as well. You saw all that.
Yeah, I saw arches and I've seen, I want to see Capitol Reef and Canyon. Probably a Sequoia or a.
Oh, that's a beast. You're gonna pass.
Huh?
Someone's gonna pass.
I got all day.
I mean, pretty short day to be honest. This isn't that hard. Today I'm doing good. I know, sometimes it hurts more just to stop.
How are you guys today?
We're good, now we'll be at the top, even better.
All right. Nice.
Beautiful view up there.
I can't wait. Look at that view.
I am going to kill you at the end of this trip, man. Because you have these bright ideas.
Why don't you say when we're hiking or when we're resting, like it's amazing.
You know him.
Three words. You will survive.
Yeah. So you took those words to heart over the years.
Let's go by the falls. I want to film them before I turn off the camera. These are Nevada Falls we're walking up to. And then I think basically up top is Half Dome. We do another mile to camp. And then from there we hike it up to Half Dome. Last day. This is day two. Here we go. Oh yeah. There's the view.
So we need to throw our pack down in the shade right here.
Okay.
You go check out the waterfall. If you go like through these bushes, there's a little walkway down and you get right to it.
Nice. Ready? Which way? This way? Let's go with the upper side. It's amazing not walking without your pack. It's awesome.
Yeah, right? It's like totally
oh my God.
I swear, man, my pack feels lighter today, like way lighter than it did yesterday.
I don't agree with that.
I know, it's pretty steep. Wouldn't want to lose your footing here. Oh yeah.
That's a safety of the rail. Fine.
Oh yeah, look at that slide. Talking about something be fun, right? If that water was like super deep, and you could just slide down that wall into the water, would that be awesome or what?
Or if it was just like cushion on the bottom.
That's what I'm talking about. Like, say if it didn't have all those rocks, right, and it was like 20 foot deep water, and you could just slide down that rock face and into the water. You'd go off the little cliff and into the water. That would be bitching, man.
Yeah, I agree. That would be so sweet. Fun. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Look at that. That is awesome. Like, it doesn't even look real.
Look at that. It still scares the shit.
I know. Yeah. And I agree. That's a good picture.
Hey.
What?
Yeah, that's a great photo. Here. Three, two, one. Boom. You alright, Josh?
Yeah.
Everyone just goes in phases of being dead tired.
Oh yeah. Not bad. Oh yeah.
Not that many people on it right now, so.
We're ready.
We'll take a minute to just collect us all.
Honestly, better than I thought. Right, Dad? You alright? It's better than I thought.
Yeah.
You're always the one that
sorry.
Is doing it. I don't get out of there, Andrew. So much easier going down. Alright? Renee's spider crawling. shot. Look at that. All of us. It is. It's tough on your knees.
Yeah. These are steep, though, too. So,
thanks, guys. I really took it slow going down the street.
Where's Josh?
He's right over there.
Huh? Well, I made it unscathed.
This is only, what, 13 minutes since I started the GoPro.
Yeah.